Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change aspect ratio on iMovie. So without wasting much of our time, let's dive into the video. First of all, launch open the iMovie application from your app drawer. Go ahead and start up a new project by clicking on the project options at the bottom of the screen. Select a video clip or your media you would like to import from your camera roll. After selecting the video clip, click on the Create button at the bottom of the screen. iMovie does not offer a direct way to change the aspect ratio of your entire project. However, you can achieve a similar effect by cropping your videos. First of all, go ahead and select your video layer on the timeline. Once you do that, go to the top right corner of the screen and tap on the magnifying glass icon. Using two fingers, adjust the video to fit into your desired aspect ratio. After you are done, tap on Done at the top left. And that is how you will be able to change your aspect ratio on iMovie. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.